Hey, what's going on, dudes? Welcome back to another video on Roblox. And today we're playing Theme Park Go Tycoon again. See, I can move. First of all, I'm showing you guys how I can move the screen. I'm trying to. Alright. So, I'm gonna keep it like this so you guys can see way more. So let's get into this. If I do that, this is what I want to know. Yeah, that happens, which I don't want to happen. So you're gonna need this full screen to get the. Oh, that's perfect. So yeah, I got it perfectly. But let's get into this. How? So, remember, we saw that thing that was a one-star park, and it was, like, the biggest freaking park ever. So, it's a zero-star park? How do you get it? Is it because of visitors? I have $51. I need to make some money. Alright, this is the... No way. Oh, he's in last. So, I want to find that guy with $70,000. Is this him? Yeah, that's him. Yeah, I think it's based on... Oh, I want to try this roller coaster. I don't even have enough to build one freaking track. This is mine. This is mine. But yeah, in the last episode... I'm gonna have to reset. Is it possible to die in a theme park tycoon? Alright. I have zero lights. That makes me feel bad. I don't really care. Because I know it's like the best park ever. Come on, bro. I just won't do that. You can. Oh, he's too fat. I get it. No, no. If I don't have, this just annoys me so bad. If I don't have enough, I'm gonna be really mad. Thank God. What is everybody doing up here? Come on, I need more people in this park. No. I bet you guys would think I'm trying to do that. Because I got in so much. Why does nobody want to go on the rides? There's full on. Nobody's going in the freaking rides. Oh god, I'll lower it to 10. It's 10 too much? That can be 10. I need that like everything 10 for it. This should be like 8. For freaking teacups. I wouldn't even pay a dollar to go, I wouldn't even pay a penny to go on teacups. That's how boring it is. Like, for little kids, maybe for little babies, it's okay. Like, I'm talking about real babies, not like people. Not like grown people. Like, 9, 10, or 8 year olds. Is that guy's name Felix? Yeah, hey, PewDiePie is at my park. Alright. How many people just went on freaking... Oh my... So... What we have to do, but we can't... How does everybody get over there, though? Can't... Oh my god, just walk through here. It's okay to walk on a cute path. pretty much, like, is Felix still up here? Felix! I didn't save it. Come on! I need freaking money. Please, come on, stuff! Why is nobody do? I think it's... Alright. What I could do... What I could do is do that, right? And then I can get rid of one garbage can right there. And then get a path. Alright, we can afford that. We have literally $10 left. Come on, so now you can freaking... Alright, if you want to go on this ride, you can. So freaking go. Come on, everybody, it's open. Look, if it's stuck over here, don't worry, because you can freaking cross it. I think the bathroom is what's giving me the most money. These stats are going to be horrible. Where's Felix? Carson's still here? I want to leave the... Everybody wants to leave! Everybody wants to freaking leave. Not one person does not want to stay. But... Wait. Wait. I'm hungry. You're hungry. Oh. We have $81 now? Oh, sweet. We're getting so much money. Come on, everybody will want to stay. When there's food booths, you can walk everywhere. Felix, bro, don't leave. Pewdiepie! Bro, not cool. Pewdiepie. I can't believe it. PewDiePie, you're almost at freaking 55 million. That's insane. I have 19 people. Everybody wants to leave. It's so rude. Pewdiepie. Set cost. There. You guys all know I'm OCD. Alright, there. Now, nobody will want to leave. I want to ride the drop tower. Then go! I'm excited for teacups. Who? I'm thirsty. There's drinks. It's cheap, you say? $30. So, what? I can't believe it. Now our park is freaking going. That's all we needed, that path. And we have to reset the character. This. We're a one-star pack. It looks like I'm holding my hair. But we're actually getting some stuff done. So, dab, 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 dab. Alright. Let's see, we have to find tables. Alright, props, tables. No. It's definitely not in terrain. Maybe. It might be in food. Pot. path? No. Food? No, I already checked the three. Yeah. Maybe it has to be in here, though. Where the frick is tables? Okay. Thank you. That the table I want. Alright, so the theme park is going. You can even walk past here. So the glass is gonna be around. It's just gonna be like, oh. So some people, I already have $1,000, bruh. So look at the happiness now. I'm hungry. Thank you. There's no trash in my theme park. Alright. Now we might. Are you kidding me? It's been in here the whole time. No. Alright. We might be able to finish this. Come on. Everybody, you better be believing. Alright, so yay, we finished the walls. But now, we need hot drinks, soft drinks, slushies, candy floss, popcorn. Popcorn, bruh. Popcorn! Everybody need popcorn. We need ice cream, popcorn, and pizza. What about Doritos? I'd so take out popcorn for Doritos. I mean, popcorn is really good, but Doritos, it's better. Alright. We need at least $1,000 to get it all. Come on. Ice cream is gonna be the thing. Like, it's just gonna be the thing that gets everyone. The drinks, pizza, and ice cream, slushies is gonna get everyone. Cause pizza's freaking 2-star. We are freaking 2-star. We have 50. So 50 people is 2-star. I think you need 200 for 4 or 5-star. I think. Maybe it's 100 something. I have no idea. But we're making money a lot fast. So yeah, we'll wait up for that. But right now, I want to see. So people are riding the roller coaster, which is good, but this is kind of like the baby roller coaster. I just jumped over that whole freaking roller coaster. So what I want to do is make more rides there, extend that, make path, more roller coasters. That's what I want to do this episode. We've spent 13 minutes doing all this. And I think I'm gonna make this like a 25-minute video, so I'm super OCD, so I have to finish this quick. I'm gonna get super mad. Well, not mad. What am I saying, mad? What? Who would get mad over that? I mean, I get annoyed, but not mad. Kind of, actually. Not super mad, though. Skylar, Jonathan. Let's look at these stats. Happiness. The I'm hungry. Happiness. Drop tower is extremely cheap. Extremely cheap, you say. I'm gonna make it like thousands of dollars. Excuse me, sir, but you need $10,000 to go on this web. $10,000. I'm making it like $15. So I noticed it's not the price. I'll make this $15. Alright, so now we should, the money should be coming in. So let's go place then the popcorn order. We got that. Alright, that's pizza that we have. Alright. One of the things that's gonna get everyone, so we'll need it. Oh, yeah, cotton candy will help. So, pretty much, this is the only thing that doesn't help. But if you want soft drinks like water, you'll need it. Like hot drinks, $13, $10, you should switch them around. But, I'll go with you. So, alright, I'll just go. Whoa. I'm sorry if I get you guys nauseous. It's so short, though. Wait, don't they go, like, way faster? I need more rides. I don't wait in line on bus. Haha, I just kicked you out. And you had to pay. Whoa. I hate the feeling of roller coasters. I like it, but I hate it. If that's the thing. Alright. Oh, wait. I didn't kick her out. Alright, look at the theme park. So that's the thing that's supposed to get you up. And I made it all chained so you go faster. Does it go faster or slow you down? I have no idea. Oh, and it's Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. Dab, dab. Alright, see, this is the... excuse me, just cleaning up some trash. Alright, we're gonna need this. We're gonna need this. We're gonna have to find trash cans. We're gonna need whatever's in here. Alright. Oh god, it would be funny if someone actually did that and there was a trash can right next to them. They need a trash can like everywhere. So this is like gonna be the trash can central. Right? Come on, if you're too lazy to freaking walk over here to the trash can. It's like, the crap, right? No! What are you doing? Ah, monster, I'm gonna get you. I'm Stegosaurus. Yay! Park is growing. And I'm fine. Alright. Alright. Let's see his stuff. I want your teacups. Let's see who has the worst stats. I cannot find a ride I want to ride. I'm hungry. I wonder why everyone wanted to leave my park. Alright. I'm looking for the person with 5 and $410,000. Alright. This guy has the lowest money I'm basically want the same thing. Wait. We should clean up his trash form. This is why. I'm hungry, I cannot. That's because every single one of your ads are testing. Bro, you have to open your ads. I don't think he knows that. Alright, I kinda wanna make a new roller coaster. But I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Alright. We're going here. Alright. Oh, this is a boring ride. Is it Gravitron? I don't. No, wait. No, it's not Gravitron. Oh, yeah, it's the Observation Tower. No, I want to help. Kick open the window. Come on. Beep, bam, bark. Hey, that dude's building. Is he? Come on. We're going down. We're going down. Freaking go, go. It's so boring. I'm gonna die. Jump. Alright. Clean your trash up. Three, two, star. Wait. I have the third most money. Dab. Is that trash I see? Oh, don't fall in. Oh, wait, I never cleaned that one up. Eat it. I hate cleaning up trash. I should not have to do this. And I can't trust anyone else with it because they'll break everything. You put it under the trash can. It's more work to put it under the trash can than in the trash can. Come on. Freaking fine. The trash is annoying because it makes your park look horrible. Alright. So I want to make a new roller coaster right here. $5,000 is it enough? Alright, I'll make another junior coaster. Alright, let's see, how are we gonna? Then we can do that. Oops, other way. Wait, I've got it. And then this turns other way. You guys are, no, it's not gonna go down. Dang it. No, turn, yeah. No! So now we can make it go down. Holy crap, it costs a lot. How do you make it go straight? Oh. How do you do that? What? Yeah, we're gonna need it down. But so then it turns. I need $14 more. Holy crap, the turn. The turn costs 300. So basically what it's gonna do is I'll move that, obviously, because we can't have that. Come on, just get enough money. Please, nobody go home. Everybody just give us money. Alright, people are getting on the space rings. Alright. Oh! Everybody's leaving because it's too expensive. Alright, look at this. Let's see our stats. I need to go to the restroom. I want to sit down for a while. I'm excited for Junior Coaster. I'm excited for Teacups. I want to... Oh. Alright. So now, oh my, I need 108, alright, this costs 90, boom, dang it, so what I'm gonna have to do is go down, yeah, I'll fix this, I just noticed we can't do any of this. Confirm. So we're gonna have to make a path out here, and then we're gonna get a roller coaster. Wait, we can make those already. Those ones are way too expensive, though. I'm totally gonna wait. I can do this. I know how to do this. All right. We're just gonna have to make extreme twists and turns. Alright, so now I can go up, 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 kinda turn, straight, kinda turn, kinda turn, up, 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 down, cross, kinda OP turn, wait, no. You have to go back, go down. Best turn. Barely turn. Back. Back. All right, we're gonna need it. Alright. Dang it! This freaking sucks. How did I do that? Wait, I have an idea. I know what to make. I used to suck at roller coasters so bad. The roller coasters are the hardest to make because you make all of them. But what I could do is I could go further out and rotate it. That. So now it will go up, up, completely up. No. Turn. Oh my, that's the current world height. Crap! Yeah, yeah, yeah. No. I forgot everything. What am I thinking? No, wait, this break. Forward, up, up. Straight up, straight up, up. Turn. Oh my. Wait, too heavy for the... There's a thing? I'm sure it's turned that way. I forgot it again! Boom! Freaking forgot it again. Chain, chain. Up, straight up, straight up. Turn. Dang it. Up, regular. Mega turn. Ah! Then we're gonna have to go straight. Yes. Holy crap, I hate this game. It's late. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.